thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, I think. Right here is my lovely wife of 34 years, Tanya Rae Brown. Gonna sing you a song off of our new upcoming album. It'll be out in a couple of weeks. The title of the album is called His and Hers. Features Tanya and myself on several duets, and some of the songs Tanya sings by herself, as well as some of the ones I sing by myself. But anyway, this is be looking for the album. Here's the song, Handyman, Tanya Rae.
There's a faucet dripping water in the kitchen, and it's barely getting down the drain. Up on the roof, there's a few shingles missing, and it's letting in a whole lot of rain. Since you've been gone, things are getting mighty lonesome, and I sure could use a helping hand. There's a lot around here needs attention, and I'm a-waiting on my handyman. He took a job on a temporary basis, said he'd be back in a month or so, but now everything's going all to pieces, and I think I'll just let it all go. He left a whole lot of unfinished business, and I tell him every day on the phone that this handyman just better make a house call and get his handy self on home. Just my kind of guy with a twinkle in his eye. He sure knows how to get the job done. When he gets home, nothing's gonna get neglected. He's making all the home improvements that he can. Time for little old me to get some TLC. Now I'm waiting on my handyman. Just my kind of guy with a twinkle in his eye. He sure knows how to get the job done. When he gets home, nothing's gonna get neglected. He's making all the home improvements that he can. Time for little old me to get some TLC. And I'm a-waiting on my handyman. It's time for little old me to get some TLC. And I'm a-waiting on my handyman.
Tanya Rae, waiting on a handyman, yes indeed.